The Grand Prix boss admits there could have been a horrific outcome for F1 fans who invaded the track while the race was still underway. In a separate safety breach, a spectator was treated by paramedics after he was hit by flying debris. Eliza Rugg reports.
Putting their lives on the line just to brag on social media. The Grand Prix race hadn't finished yet when dozens of spectators climbed over fences, squeezed through barriers and snuck onto the track just past the finish line, coming within metres of Formula One vehicles.
Given the great race we had, the people wanted to get out onto the track, but they did so in a manner that wasn't safe.
Grand Prix officials are combing through CCTV to find out what went wrong, and police have been called in to investigate. But for now, organisers are the ones in hot water. Race stewards say spectators, officials and drivers were put in significant danger.
One aspect of the crowd control didn't occur, and we've got to look and see why.
The sport's world governing body could hand down penalties. And it wasn't the only heart-stopping moment. Spectator William Street was cheering for driver Kevin Magnussen when he was hit by debris.
I didn't even know anything had hit me. I thought it could have been a person or something at first. But then someone held up this huge piece of wheel. And then someone else looked at me and went, "You're bleeding."
In the chaos that followed, someone took off with his memento.
I'm sort of busy trying to work out what the hell was going on, and then everyone around me is running around trying to grab this piece of wheel.
The fencing at Albert Park has been fortified in the years since 2001, when a race marshal was killed by flying debris. The safety incidents have tainted what has been an incredibly successful final Grand Prix for outgoing CEO Andrew Westacott. He steps down in June. Before then, William Street would love some help tracking down a missing piece of hot metal.
Of all the people who were going to hit me with a piece of their car, it was like my favourite driver. Just madness.
Eliza Rugg, 9 News.